like dragon boat racing because it gives me a sense of belonging, and also I get to stress out, or rather release all the stress that I have for whether it's work or school. Yeah, and the friendship forge is actually very, very meaningful because we all worked hard together, we all paddle together, we all just go through good times and bad times together. So it's really the friendship that keeps me going. So I hope that one day we'll be able to set up a Monash team to be able to race with other universities around Australia as well. Balancing uni and dragon boat is quite hard sometimes, but I'm grateful for Team Monash because the support given is really good. Other than gym, I also get help for extensions, which is really critical, especially when my competition is usually near the peak of assignment deadlines. So I'm really very grateful for Team Monash.